about now, in the place to be. Too short, baby. Getting real funky with the motherfucking dangerous crew, bitch. With that old school. Too short, baby, I'm so hard. Pimping these hoes on the boulevard. But I'm not here to tell you about me. I got a little story about a nasty freak. She's the kind of girl you think about in bed. Blowjob, Betty, give him real good head. Bust a left nut, right nut in her jaw. Sperm on her cheeks is all you saw. She could blow more head than a well blows water. Blowjob, Betty, make your dick get harder. She's a one of a kind, a hell of a girl. A trip and a half around the world. Catch her getting busy, bitch, wouldn't stop. She's the kind of girl that make your toes pop. Every time I used to see her, I would know what's up. Blowjob Betty better blow me up. I remember the day when I first met her. Bitch kinda loose, so I knew I'd get her. Walked up to her, said my name is Short. Just what you've been looking for. Pip is my game, I do it the best. Ho fuck with me, she don't get no rest. Well after that, I G'd the freak. I used to stop by and fuck about twice a week. And from the very first time I went to her house, walked in the door, stuck my dick in her mouth. Short dog'll get bitches anytime I wanna. Got a big dick and lay it right on the tonsils. Only stick it in about halfway back. As if I put it all in, it bust straight through her neck. Niggas always saying how they fuck that bitch. But I'm the only nigga that the bitch made rich. Like any other tramp, she loved to fuck. When any motherfucker got nuts to suck, I spit game to the bitch, just like this. Why you running around sucking all that dick for no money? It didn't take long to stay true to the game and get my pimping on. But every once in a while you get a stupid hoe. Bitch ain't about money and she never know how to get it. Blowjob Betty was dumb. A fiend for a fuck and a mouthful of cum. She made money for a minute but she loved the sex. So I cut the bitch loose like an old school vet. 6 months later, I'm still a pimp. I'm still a player. One night at a club, she was putting in work. All you had to do was step up to her. She was in the bathroom saying one at a time. Wasn't my bitch, but she still was fine. So I went in the back room, seen the bitch. Slapped on the head, said you ready to switch. And to the players out there, instantly. Blowjob Betty started serving me. Cause the player I am, to the day I'm dead. I was sitting on the scene, getting some head. It was all so good and much too true. One young freak and the whole damn crew. But then I shot that fatal nut. Must have knocked that bitch on her butt. She couldn't even breathe, she was holding her throat. Me and my homies just hit the dough. My homeboy said, Short, don't worry. But that next day I read this story. A young girl died just last night. She choked on sperm in her windpipe. It was on her face, her neck and chest. And we're sorry to say there's no suspect. When I saw that, my brain clicked. I bust a nut and killed a bitch. It might sound sick, it might be petty. But you never got sucked by Blowjob Betty. Betty, 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 Betty. Yeah, ho. Y'all niggas don't know, though. That's it.